Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing. An underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed high-speed task force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
Talk to me, Joe. How are we doing?
Hanging in there.
Good. Just keep your foot on the floor. What's the tea, Richie?
There's some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. You try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You want to send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
Bullshit, Anna. Yeah, I'm out. I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You're just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
No, I checked it out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, four. What kind of name? I'll check the wheel. Sounds like a loose bearing.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist. Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is, cars out of here can compete.
All they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. The man's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down, but I got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look, see if you're interested. Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. Can see about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfect. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny. You're always welcome.
Come and get me. Let's see if you can keep up. To the wire.
Open up. Hey, I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Lucas sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Oh, fair enough. You mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
Wait, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
I'm gonna try to film you while we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end!
Get lost, Kenny! Got some dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent.
Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. You wanna know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
Okay, now you should really think about getting off the street. Remember I paying you those addresses? Find one. Driver found. No excuses.
How's it going out there? Don't leave me hanging too long.
It's been about 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I met.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh?
Something like that.
You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that, that's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Thank you. Thank you.